in George's room today. You can go follow his YouTube if you want.
George
OB 1, 2, 3. Say
that to the camera. George OB 1, 2, 3. Go follow.
We're going to do a challenge where, like, you have, like, 30 seconds, I think.
Quick draw.
Yeah, it's a quick draw challenge. You have 30 seconds to draw, like, a detailed drawing, I guess.
Yeah.
So, we're going to draw,
some random stuff, so.
First, let's draw a detailed house. Here's the paper. What are you doing?
I'll use a marker. Okay.
Okay, pick a pen. We're only gonna use one color.
Okay. That's that. I'm using black.
Wait, really? Wait, is that short of a time?
Six. Stop.
What? That is way too short. Okay. Well, here's mine. So,
I think I know.
30 seconds is not long enough.
I'll do a minute. I think I know whose is better.
Whose?
Yours.
You have a really wide door.
I'm turning my ring off.
Okay, this time we get 1 minute and we are going to draw.
Let's find a picture.
Okay.
Maybe.
How about we draw
Darth Vader?
Kay. Sure. Let's just draw Yoda. How about that?
Yoda, okay.
Ready? 1, 2.
Go.
I don't know how his nose looks, so that's gonna look really weird. I like barely remember what he looks like.
Mine looks like a cat's feather.
And he has wrinkles on his forehead. Does he have eyebrows?
Mine.
Oh, what a piece of hair.
Stop.
No. You go like that.
Okay.
There you go.
Boom!
So this is my Yoda.
I think mine's way better.
Mine's actually pretty good.
Mine just sort of looks like a crying cat with no nose.
His feet are very short. Or his legs. And his cane is very small.
You don't even have a cane.
Well, I forgot that he had a cane. I told you I forgot what it looked like.
Who wins?
I don't know. Put down in the comments who you think won. Have a good day, everyone.
No!
So, George decided my last video wasn't long enough, so we are going to do another drawing challenge called the Blindfolded Drawing Challenge. Okay? It's pretty self-explanatory. You just put a blindfold on the person and he has to draw pictures as accurately as he can. So, let's get started. Put the blindfold on George, and he is going to draw a cat. I don't know if there's supposed to be a certain amount of time, but I'll just give him as much time. Ready, set, go. Come on, a cat. You know how to draw a cat. Tell me when you're done, okay? Okay.
Done.
Okay. Okay, put the pen down. Can you take your blindfold off? Look at it.
Oh, that's...
This is his cap.
That's good.
He forgot the legs, he just remembered the arms.
No, it's sitting down. See, that's why it's like all fat right there.
Okay.
Back, and now Maddie has a blindfold on. And she is going to draw a cat also. See if she can beat mine. Okay. Go ahead. Tell me when you're done.
I think that's good enough. Oh, I forgot the whiskers.
Okay, take it.
This is not that bad. You know where everything is. These are the whiskers. Those are its arms. It's also supposed to be sitting down. Those are its legs and side. And that's obviously its tail. So you can tell. You can tell what it is.
Okay, let's do another thing now.
Okay. So, we put George's blindfold back on. This is our last round. This time, George is going to be drawing a bowl of fruit. A little more advanced. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go. Where's the bowl? Did you draw the bowl yet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What else? Draw.
Okay. Just draw like an apple, or like an orange, and a pineapple,
oh,
or a banana, or a peach. Or a tomato, because a tomato is a fruit, because it has seeds. Is that supposed to be a pineapple? Are you all done?
Mm-hmm.
This is his bowl of fruit. You can take off your blindfold now. I don't know what that is. I think that's a carrot.
Carrot.
A carrot is not a fruit. That looks like an apple.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like an apple, and it looks like he wrote the word fruit. What is this?
That's a pineapple, and then there's also some bananas there.
Okay, and then this is the bowl, I'm guessing?
Okay. Back, and Maddie now is going to be drawing a bowl of fruit. So I think that she is going to do way better than me. So go ahead and start when you want to.
Okay, this is gonna be a banana. This tomato. And then I'll just draw a pineapple on top of it all. Not so many.
Mm-hmm, go ahead. That's better than mine.
Well, the apple's pretty good, I have to say.
The pineapple was good.
If I move these right there, the pineapple would look good. The pineapple's actually pretty good. And then this is the banana, orange. This is my tomato.